This is New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News, with Laurie Stokes and Ken Rosado, and Bill Evans with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News at noon.